Stingray, number 2, Amelia Henry.
Why make it easy?
Try to Stingrays Offshore Harbour, number 13, Ingrid Bostock. Carl McGugan, number 16, Brian Yeo. to the Stingrays, number 13, Indy Bostock. On the West Group scoreboard, Stingrays 12, Cougars 10. Successful number 7, Chelsea Seville. Stingrays 14, lead the Cougars 10 for the West Group MacArthur. Thank you. score by number 3, Madison Bryant. The conversion was unsuccessful on the West Group scoreboard. Cougars 14, Stingrays 14. To the Stingrays, number 13, her third try in the grand final, Indy Bostock.
Thank you.
7, Chelsea 7-0. Stingrays 20, Dukas 14.
Put our hands together for a fantastic group all our 18 girls and boys, the Stingrays of Shalaba and the Cornwall Cougars. first of all, we'd like to recognise the board members and life members of both Group 6 Senior Rugby League, as well as West Plains Macarthur Junior League, and acknowledge our major sponsors, West Group Macarthur and Trophy Club, for their support throughout the 2022 season. I welcome Tegan White from New South Wales Rugby League, who will be doing our presentation today. Our first medals will go to our match officials. Can we please welcome referee Dylan, touch judges Corey and Mickey to come forward and get their grand final medals. Thank you to the match officials not only for today but for their efforts throughout the season. Can we get a big round of applause for our runners-up in the Adelaide Girls, Carnival Cougars? Can I ask the captain of the Carnival Cougars to come forward, say a few words and collect the medals on behalf of the team? Can we have another big round of applause for the Corrible Cougars, our under 18 girls, the runners up. Fantastic effort, girls. I'd now like to welcome the Shalala Stingrays to come forward and receive their premiership medals. Before we give the Stingrays their premiership trophy, our next award goes to the player of the match. The player of the match for the under 18 girls goes to, from the Stingray, the Shalaba, number 13, Evie Bostock. Season.
travel for their parents and to play at CGA.